today we're going to be doing blading. Beyblade. If you haven't watched it, then you should check it on Netflix. It's very interesting. So I'm just doing special training. My sisters are getting ready to do it, to get their bay, and then they're practicing too. So first, I'm going to insert.
We'll be right back.
center, or else I'm not gonna be happy.
Press that big. Come on, you can make the win this time.
If I win this round.
Yeah. Yeah.
Simultaneous burst.
Simultaneous burst. Both of us lost.
What is that called?
A simultaneous burst.
Show how you build it. Okay, first show yours.
So this, put this button here. You take this. Yeah. And yeah, you got Valtrick.
I build my bay. And I'm going to explain properly. You see these holes? It has to be at the edges like that.
Yeah. And well, then, I'm the one who taught you how to fix your bay. Remember, you used to be a noob and you didn't even know how to put one piece to another.
I'm still that noob.
Well, you're great at being ref.
Ah!
Sorry.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. No, not ready.
Set!
Three, two, one. Let it
rip.
Sorry, take the center.
Use Howling Bite! Attack. Use Howling Bite!
Attack!
Howling Bite to take the center!
Come on, you can do it!
Come on, if you win this, you win everything!
No, you don't!
Yes, this is the third match! And I won all of them!
For the blue one.
Survivor finish!
It was just a match!
By 3 points in that round, and she just still had 0 points, which is the disadvantage of a heavy bay. Ha 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 ha.
So
anyway,
what?
This round, I challenge you to, the winner will be the first to 5 points.
First to five. Let's start over, because you're gonna have an unfair
advantage. One,
let it rip.
Kick it, now, take the center.
Don't let it get to you. You can do it. You can win. Come on, I'm cheering for you.
What was that feeling you had when we won the other round? Do you want that feeling again? Then you best win.
It's cornered.
Come on, you can do it.
Yeah,
it's hitting it to the wall.
First the bay. You can at least win by a survivor finish. Come on, you got this. You can do it. I'm cheering for you.
Use Howling Bite. Go.
No! You counter!
Go! Corners are nothing to us! Take it! Take it! Go on!
Yeah. Go on!
Oh, go, go, go,
keep
go,
spinning!
Go, go,
you
go,
can
go,
keep
go,
spinning!
Go, 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 go!
Yes, I got the point this time!
No!
Just by a mere second!
Yeah.
Ha!
Whoopsie. You rolled, got a... That's fine.
It's okay, I was letting you win so you could feel how great it is.
That was just
time.
One of the 5 points we're gonna get.
The winner gets to use the glove.
What?
Yes.
This isn't even my right hand.
Three!
I'm a left hand.
Three!
So.
Two!
One! Let it!
fail. Let it fail.
Hey! Everyone against me. Everyone's cheering
Ready?
For me.
Ready?
Set.
Three, two, one. Let it rip. Gone.
Show them how great you are. Just like the previous round. You can do it, but much better this time.
Make them believe that we just let them win. Corner them.
All the same move you, but...
Yeah.
Come on, you can still keep spinning.
On the camera, you can see fire literally on the base. Your fire's burning out.
Come on, keep spinning.
Now finish it up with Howling Bite. Yarr! That barely looked like one. Why is even the referee?
Three, two, one. Let it rip. Come on, you can do it.
Make
Attack.
It burn.
Attack, go.
Burst.
Come on, you can do it!
I can corner
you! Don't let the previous round hold you back!
I can always corner you!
The blood moon is dead.
Come on, you can do it!
Make it a burst!
Disappointed!
Um, Vice Leopard with a survivor finish. 1 point.
The next round, I'm sure it's gonna be a burst. And then I'll have 4 points. And then I'll just have to win another survivor. Or I can make it a burst to make me more devastated.
Three, two, one. Let it rip. That was hilarious. I guess I was a bit too eager to beat you there. I apologize.
Don't chew my leg. I mean, I showered and all, but just
don't cut that part out.
I won't.
Well, it's not mine. Ready, set, 3, 2, 1. Let it rip. Come on, don't let him corner you.
Okay.
Yeah, dodge his attack. No.
Not his wishes.
Don't let that happen. We're not going to be repeating the same two rounds this time.
I have a fortune. You're going to lose. Ha ha.
Well, we'll see about that.
My fortune is real.
Vice Leopard with a survivor finish.
How many points do I need now?
Two more. That team.
I just need 2 more points. And then I'll win the blue world.
Ready?
Ready,
set. 3, 2, 1. Come on.
3. Even though we lost later, doesn't mean that you're gonna lose.
Come on. Go, you can do it.
I have
burst it this time. Come on, go. You can do it. There are so many fans cheering for you. I just have a feeling.
Boo.
Come on, you can do it.
Boo for blue. Boo for blue. Boo for blue.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yes. That's it. Now we're going to keep it up.
Wait. 1 point.
Get used to losing.
That will never.
I'm gonna launch power launch. Ready?
I'm not gonna use an angle.
Ready? Set. 3, 2, 1. Let it rip. Go on. Don't let it corner you. You just counter and push back.
Come on, you can do it.
Then can't you counter and push back?
Go.
Corner him.
End this with a burst. Go! You can do it!
Come on, just
come on,
points.
Keep it up! Almost, you're doing great already! Yeah, that's
the,
it!
Almost all the worst that ever happened is some.
Yeah!
Bump check with the survivor finish!
I'm gonna fight up just like the cartoon people! Yo!
We matched up 3-3. Ready?
Set! 3, 2, 1. Let it rip. Come on, go. Keep it up. We've got a good score. You can do it. Go on. You can do it. Be strong. Stay strong.
No.
Keep
fighting.
Even won the match yet. Ready,
set,
3, 2, 1. Let it
trip.
Go. Don't let him corner you. Yeah, that's it. That's
the spirit. I don't
want to
scream again.
Go.
Go.
You can do it. Yeah.
All right.
That's it. Keep fighting back and make it a part. Let's finish this in one shot. Burst it.
Finish it with an power bomb. A burst finish.
Vice Leopard.
Why?
With a burst finish.
I'm the winner.
I surrender.
Vice Leopard.
whole purpose of the match?
Yes, the glove.
I felt much comfortable without it anyway. I'm not even right-handed.
Willy ball.
Yeah, good game.
But that doesn't mean I'm gonna lose to you one more time.
Oh yeah, but let's see that.
Me and Valtryek are gonna get stronger together. And soon one day we'll beat you and get that glove back.
What's so special about this glove? You said it's so sweaty. Look,
I didn't
iron. Oh, yes. Yeah, I have last word for you. This glove so matches with my bae! Ha ha!
We'll hold another match soon.
Hide.
Keep an eye out for the episode.
Hide.
See, look at the glove. I hope I can talk to you guys soon later about the great things about this glove.
Okay, first thing.
What's so special about it,
huh? If you want to pick up your moving bae, you won't hurt yourself. Unlike that other blader, next time he blades with me, he's gonna be like, ah!
That doesn't happen with me.
And then the next thing about it looks so cool. The third thing about it, I can just take it off and I'll look corrupt like, go leopard!